Now to election 2024. Today is the first day of in-person, no excuse early voting here in Kentucky.
Yeah, early voting, it runs through Saturday. And here in Fayette County, you can vote early at any of the public libraries from 8:30 in the morning until 4:30 in the afternoon. Officials say you will need an ID.